It is very, very wet here. So as some of you guys already know that I don't eat beef anymore.
Yes.
Oh, by the way, I just want to put this out there. I just realized that I posted a, well, not just, but like a week-ish ago, I posted a McDonald's video, right? And I had a Big Mac, but the thing I didn't tell you guys was I replaced the beef with vegan patty. Oh. So
it was McDonald's?
Huh?
Was it McDonald's?
It was McDonald's, but I took the patty out and...
Onion ring.
Yeah. So this is the grilled cheese for the children later.
Can I see?
Yeah. So everything I got today.
I'm always hungry.
Vegan.
Vegan.
I even got a vegan poutine with vegan cheese.
Let me try this.
Anytime that I can avoid beef.
Well,
I don't eat beef. Yeah, right. So any substitution that I could have. Or get is a bonus. Either that or I eat chicken burger. This is
my I think I'm going to A&W, but
that's
mine.
That is yours.
Wow.
What did you get?
I got the avocado bacon on a multi-grain. I'm trying to follow fast here. Multi-grain bread. They also had a choice of avocado. Oh, not avocado. Sourdough bread. Wow, that burger looks big.
This
is called the Impossible Burger.
Impossible Burger. You see? It is not beef. It's mostly most burgers. Well, actually, other than like trying not to make a mess here, we are also
crunched
in time to go pick up the kids too.
We
don't have anything to put our protein in. Let's just figure this out for a second. Okay, so I have my burger here on the side. I am ready to go.
Hurry up.
Okay. Here, cheers.
This is my first meal of the day. I've been waiting for her to get her, you know what, together. I'm like, oh, you're taking forever. Trying to finish up what she was doing.
Man, the past couple days, because I'm leaving today. And we've been so busy running around.
Mm-hmm.
So I didn't really get a chance to fill up the calendar, right? Or wrap it or anything like that.
Mm-hmm.
So this morning I got up early. That's all I was doing all morning. How is it?
It's good.
You need to try this burger.
This is tasty.
This is so good.
I kind of wish I had chicken in here. It would have been so good if I had chicken.
They even have a mac and cheese one, or is that one?
This is just the avocado with bacon.
Mac and cheese, grilled cheese. Okay, I need you to try this because it is so good.
Oh, it has jalapenos. Yes. And you can pick your toppings.
Yes.
Mm.
Wait until you taste the actual beef. Well, you can taste it, right? Like, it's very tasty.
It's very good.
You
wouldn't think it was beef.
Mm-hmm.
So how do they make that, you know?
I think they either use tofu or veggies. This place didn't really say what. It just says vegan patty. Impossible Burger.
But the bread.
This is so soft.
So good. How'd you get Louisiana hot sauce?
Oh, I put it right here.
Okay. Good. Here it is. Mine's a little spicy.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe it's from the jalapenos. It's kind of cool that you can put your own toppings in there, you know?
Mm-hmm. If they had grilled onions.
Speaking of onions.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you know what?
Dipping sauce?
They gave you ketchup. I need to try this vegan everything poutine.
Yeah. I also got regular fries.
vegan gravy and everything.
So how do they make the cheese? Because cheese are...
You're asking the wrong person.
That's tasty. I like their gravy.
You can definitely tell this is not beef gravy. Because beef gravy is very salty.
Yeah?
Very salty. I find it very salty.
Delicious.
This one's smooth.
Nico would love this place. He loves poutine.
Yeah. Vegan cheese. Do you guys know what vegan cheese is made out of? Or are they all different? I'm so new to all of this. But it's good.
It tastes regular.
Yeah.
It tastes like it's regular. Mm-hmm. If you didn't tell me it was vegan, I would have thought it was just the regular poutine kind of thing. Mm-hmm. And even with the burger. I mean, the burger looks a little bit lighter in color.
Well, yeah, you can tell that's not beef color.
Yeah.
Wow.
Imagine it's a beef color.
Like, beef is so much darker, right? Mm-hmm. Of course, you can't go wrong with onion rings.
The meeting was steaming hot earlier. You know when you bite something?
Do you want ketchup?
No, I never dip ketchup with onion rings.
What? Seriously?
Mm-hmm. Chipotle sauce would be good.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. The batter is everything. Wow.
Mm. And it's like, keeps its shape. It's not like,
and it's not
floppy.
And it's not oily. Notice?
Mm-hmm. Meat and cool, right? Okay. Melt sandwich. It is getting so rainy. I like to hear the rain though.
That's why I figured, you know what, we were going to eat anyways. You might as well do a car mukbang. Plus it's raining. You guys will probably hear the rain. So soothing.
Mm-hmm. I didn't want to get up.
And we went to bed. We went to bed so late last night. Hanging out as usual.
When the kids were sleeping.
Yeah. Time to go to bed like 3:30?
Something like that.
Yeah.
And then I got up like 3 hours later.
You wouldn't think so, right? Like, you wouldn't think so.
And then I got up to drop the kids off.
Mm-hmm.
Like half asleep. So, okay, gotta make breakfast. Okay, gotta make their lunch. Drive. So back. Roll into bed. Didn't wake up until like 10.
I was gonna offer to drive the kids to school, but...
She was awake. I was like, what? How are you up? And alert.
Yeah. Even if I go to bed super late, my body wakes up. It has like a specific, time. Especially when.
Totally. Like Ed, he like wakes up, but like, even though it's like the weekend, I'm like, can you just
sleep in?
Just sleep in because we want to sleep in during weekdays.
Right.
We wake up at like 6 too during weekdays.
Mm-hmm.
I mean weekends for him to sleep in.
Uh huh.
But he doesn't. He'll like vacuum, make all these noises, make breakfast. I'm like, I don't even want breakfast. I just want to sleep. That burger's not too big. I thought it was like gonna be like
so good.
Gigantic. Did you? Oh, you want to try this?
I thought you'd never offer. Want to try this or no?
Mm.
What?
Wow.
The crust on this thing.
The bread.
Look at that.
Everything.
Avocado grilled cheese with bacon.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at my jalapenos.
Out of 10. Wow. Out of 10.
I love this bread. Oh my god, this is like pandesal. Like, seriously, it's so soft. I love soft bread. I can't eat really like
nine
toasty toast, but this is a good like toast.
Yeah, it is. It's soft, very flavorful.
Mm-hmm.
Eating this cheese, coming to this cheese, you can definitely tell that one is really like salty.
Really?
Yes. Mm. I can taste it
because of the bacon.
Oh, maybe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, actually maybe.
Yep. The bacon.
So are you gonna vlog, you might not know this, but are you gonna vlog the kids opening their advent calendar? I have to tell you guys,
if they do it all in one day.
No, that's not the point of advent calendar.
So I gotta keep it until like,
oh, that's true,
the 25th or whatever.
Just
Emma likes me vlogging her sometimes.
Yeah,
because she likes to look at her own vlogs too.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not saying you have to.
No,
but it's just, we've been talking about it and I'm sure they want to see, right?
Mm.
But I don't know,
it's gotta be like, I can put it all together.
Mm.
Like different days, right?
Yeah, so. or just do some, because you should.
It'd be fun to do all of it, just because.
I guess so. But you guys, the advent calendars, I think I mentioned this like on the last video, but the slot is like this big, right? So literally I have probably a handful of things or days that the actual item fits in there. Nico's advent calendar, nothing fits in there. Because with Nico, is he has a Christmas list, right? And I didn't want him to wait till Christmas. So I sort of broke it off into little like
the smaller items.
Right? Yeah, mm-hmm. The smaller items.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he's really hard to like figure out what he likes. Because, you know, typical teenager, right?
Mm.
If you buy something, he's like, oh yeah, that's nice. But really, he doesn't like it. And he doesn't want to say it because he doesn't want to hurt our feelings. Like, he's sweet that way in the way.
Yeah, he'll be like, yeah, it's nice.
Yeah.
Like, and doesn't say anything else.
Yeah.
That's when you know, I'll be like, oh, yeah, like it.
Sometimes when it comes to present, I know it's like not meaningful, but I rather give him money because then he can just.
You were so used to it though. I think that's.
I know.
Like a good and a bad, because mm-hmm. you want to be able to get them what they want.
Yeah. But at the same time.
But I want to pick out the items that they, you know.
Well, yeah, of course, I would want to give them. Like a present so they can open and be like, oh, a surprise, right?
Yeah.
At the same time, it's like, well, they have everything. So, but.
And.
Like you said, though, sorry to cut you off again. like, you know how you were like, oh, they always have something on the list? Yesterday, Nico told me something else.
What was it?
He has on his list. I don't want to say because, in case I get it, right?
Like,
the. Yeah.
The one that makes you fly. I was like, does that work? Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Wow.
But.
I mean, they didn't ask for a lot either.
No. Handful of things.
Emma's very simple.
Mm-hmm.
Very simple. The things that she likes, you know.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure. Like. Mm-hmm. You guys kind of know what she's into. You watch her.
I know. Once. I almost feel like she won't even have a place to put it now.
You should see her room.
Oh, them? Oh, yeah. I think. Pretty sure.
Kind of, no. She said she didn't want to, like, show her collection.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm like, okay.
Which is.
So. Her choice.
Fine, yeah. Yeah. Mm.
Totally forgot about, like,
the onion ring. I'm gonna dip my onion ring into this delicious gravy.
I wish we had like sauce. Mm-hmm. Like sauce to dip this one out. That'd be really good.
Mmm.
Pear leaf here. I used to be obsessed all the time.
Aren't you still?
No, not really.
Iced tea. Oh, you know what? I used to drink iced tea all the time too.
Same.
Until. It's like, whatever I drink as a drink, it still makes me crave water, so I'm like, forget it.
Your water.
It's just more calories in your body.
You just see the empty bottles of canned bottles down here. It's all her. I was like, what?
I don't know.
Show them how many empty bottles no! there is. It's like four on the ground
per day. I can't wait to try that.
Mm. Mm-hmm.
We have dessert too.
I think it's the same one as
it looks the same.
Yeah. Mm. I remember.
Mm.
Like the softness.
Yep. And the packaging.
It's Rice Krispies.
The best Rice Krispie you will ever eat. It's so soft, so moist,
chewy.
Perfect sweetness. Mm-hmm. I can't wait. I'm gonna have some.
Gluten free.
Mm-hmm.
We like gluten free.
Where's my water?
My Kirkland water. I'm trying to see how much sugar there is in here.
Well, if you're gonna eat a marshmallow bar, don't even look at the sugar. I mean, Rice Krispie. It's half and half.
I love Rice Krispies cereal.
In here.
Especially like the limited edition one, where you cannot buy, you can only buy it at the
specialty store.
Like those candy specialty store, and they like mark it up so high. It's like $13.99 for a box.
A box.
A box. And not even like the big family size, it's a regular size box.
You mean like a small box?
Yeah.
And regular cereal is what, $4.99?
Yeah.
$3.99, $5.99?
Something like that. Depends on the brand. But. Good.
I was just
still buy it, so
yeah. Well, if you want it,
okay.
Got it. You can have the first bite.
This here,
like, look at that.
Let's do the cheese pull.
Cheese pull. We got two of these, and we're splitting one because the other one is for the kids. Is it the same?
Yeah.
The same. It's the same one, isn't it?
Wow.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's the same.
I even took this on the plane with me when I went to Thailand. I took like three and I was like savoring it. So when I'm like in Thailand, like, because last trip I didn't bring some and I was like craving this so bad.
It's good.
It's so good.
Be really good with like hot coffee.
Mmm. Mm.
Or tea.
I could go for tea right now.
Me too.
Mmm.
This here, they sell this for $2.29. Mm-hmm. I saw the sign. Mm-hmm. Starbucks sells this for $5.99.
Yeah. I was shocked. And wow. I looked up the website. The whole box is like $20. Or something, or something. Well, I mean, Starbucks overhead, you
Who's
know.
The thought?
Uh-huh. Always buy it from the source. But if you don't have access. But the thing is, I tried.
Once in a while, it's good.
No, I tried looking up before ordering this online.
Uh-huh.
They don't ship to Canada. So.
Oh.
You have to buy it from the place that can. Soft.
Mm. Now I need water because
I got one.
No, I got one. Mm-hmm. I stole one from the other side because
there's like so many.
Four over there.
I'm hoping that it's gonna snow soon.
It's warm when it rains.
Yeah, I know. Because it's so cold and like chilly, all I want is like spicy soupy
I know,
meals,
right? That's all I've been wanting too, like spicy noodles, a little bit of seafood,
anything spicy. Kimchi.
Yeah, totally.
Also, I want to mention to you guys, I know a lot of you guys are waiting for my fried chili chips. I'm doing my very best to ship it over here without costing an arm and a leg. So you guys don't have to pay that much per bag, right? So at one point I was like, this is not gonna work. it's too much.
Yeah.
Like, I don't, for one, I don't want you guys to pay that much for a bag of chili chips that.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, it's so, anyway.
That's how you mark it up. Like, I mean, not too high, but.
And then the other day I was like, should I just bite the bullet and
go to town?
No. that was the other point.
Yeah.
No, like, should I cut the cost and bite the cost so you guys can just try the chili and just so you could try it?
Yeah.
And just do it for this one time.
Yeah.
Then Aaron's like, well, why don't you just take a trip to Thailand for, I don't know, however long, and just ship all of them from there.
Yeah.
Individually, because they will sell out. Like, I haven't even have them on sale yet, and so many you guys are saying, I want 10 bags, I want 5 bags, yeah. You know, already telling me that you want to order them. So it's like, I know once it's dropped, it's going to go so quick.
They're good.
They're like, so good.
They're so good. Like, yeah. It's like one of those snacks where you can just like eat at any time of the day and add it on to your, you know, your main dish to just add a little bit of a kick.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
It's so good. It's melting.
I honestly just want you guys to try it. So you think it's like, well, it really
is. We're
not
teasing you guys. I know. We have it just for us.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And then every time we eat it in our videos, you guys are like,
when you get it? Yeah. Anyways, just letting you guys know that I'm
a work in progress.
Trying very hard to get it out there to you.
Cheers.
So, just giving you a little bit of an update. Yeah. That's it.
Oh, it's good.
Mm-hmm.
Good meal.
Do we still have time? What time is it? Oh, yeah.
I don't know. It's my phone to the back.
Anywho, you guys, I hope you enjoy this quick Khoi Muk Bang.
Yes.
I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.
Bye. Bye.